Welcome to my cooking section. Today I'm going to cook a new recipe, simple recipe, easy recipe that you will surely love. And it is a Moroccan Israeli dish that everyone will love. So before that, if you're new into my channel, you have to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button before we start. So if you do that already, we have to start now. Ingredients for our recipe is tomato peeled and sliced into small pieces, onions and garlic, sweet paprika, chili paprika, pepper, and little cumin. Of course, our main ingredients is the egg. Now we will start cooking. We put the onion, the garlic, and the olive oil in the pot. We wait until the onion and garlic are cooked. Now, as you see, the onion and garlic are already cooked. Smell good, smell so yummy. We will put the tomato. You need to cover it in a while. This will see if the tomato is already cooked. We'll let it be tender, smooth and tender before we put our this. This is a delicious recipe. It's similar to our Filipino food, binisang itlog. But in binisang itlog, we beat the eggs. Here, it's not beaten. Okay, cover it again. As you see, it was finally cooked now. Okay. Let it cook well, the tomato, let it cook well. Okay. I'm gonna find it soft little so it can be fine, the tomato. Like this. Okay. It's fine now. We will put our powder, our spices. Now we put
cumin, paprika, chili paprika here. And now we add salt. Now I put little salt. Yeah, it's amazing taste. So wow. What? See if it's okay. The taste is okay already. Already add the salt so we can taste it. Okay. Amazing
recipe. We will put now the eggs, the 3 eggs. See, this is how it is look, and we will wait until the egg is cooked already like that.
See, now the egg is forming. Now it's already white, it means it's already cooked. So yummy, this one. Now it begins to form into white. And all of this was in the white. It is already cooked and ready to serve. Sometimes they put it on the oven too, but since it was on little, so I put it in the gas. You see later when it was finished cooking. We close it until it was cooked. Okay, you see now it's forming into white. Later it will be already cooked. It's a Moroccan Israeli dish, so delicious. Now it is already cooked. We will close it now.
So that's it. We are already finished cooking. I hope you have learned something from my cooking section and you will try it in the future if you like. So keep on watching. Thank you for watching and God bless us all. Bye bye.